We've got a hand to the home here and the people who fished and planted. We love you, God, for keeping us safe on the road today, and we pray for our health, that we don't get more flu or cold this excursion, and we pray for the families here involved that they also stay healthy. We love you, God.
Amen.
Oh, are those the chili peppers?
No, those are
It must be baby papaya. It's the cooking papaya that the one they call the sabao. They got the white baby papaya.
Crispy fry ka breadcrumbs. French fries ka crispy fry. Tapos may egg. Tapos sarap?
Ano ba? Tawag mo na. Ikamit, no? Crispy pie?
Nga doon makakope lang yun siya bala nga hindi siya masyado gin. Inang basta, hindi man siya masyado gin bala nga maka...
To turn off the fan, one of the two.
Okay.
She's coughing and I'll be coughing. It's because we've got stuff in our throat.
Mm-hmm.
Put it on the sabaw.
Sabaw, mm-hmm. Sabaw, you like sabaw?
Ang paan nakataas pa.
Sige. Mm-hmm. Sige. Mm-hmm.
Ano na pala itong daan pag masarap? Na, sige, nakataas ang paa.
This isn't very...
The only ta'an you should eat is chicken.
And talong.
Talong.
That's not a foot. That is not a foot. We are talking about feet.
How
did you know that?
Pa'a.
No. I said talong.
What
did you say foot?
But you just said talong.
Yeah,
why did you say pa'a? Hindi naman. Hindi naman. Hindi naman. Hindi naman. Hindi naman. Tapos idip mo siya sa gumungas daw.
We were talking about feet.
Okay.
Nang ano ba lagi mix ang mixture sa crispy fried cornstarch and egg. Tapos i-coat mo siya pag i-coat mo siya sa breadcrumbs.
And so that's why. Indeed, they have very strict rules in the South. Everybody wakes up at 5 o'clock. Everybody gets a bath.
That's good.
Fixing things. Okay. In the meantime. And over here, internet only between 7 and 8:30.
Wow. And it's a candy that.
Sorry.
Then those, Mama has to follow the rules
those
too.
Those are exempted from me.
No. The whole family goes by the rule.
Wait. If you're going to make that rule, you have to do that rule too.
She has to do that too.
I'm smart.
That's correct.
When you say something, I redo it for you too. I do for the parents.
Okay, ask Tita if she is following the rule.
See you still.
No, you did not ask her.
Are you?
Yeah.
She's an old.
I am kid. I listen to nobody. I am the creator of marshmallow in the house.
You are not the creator of martial art.
What is this type of cooking called?
Take only one, it's not good for your health.
We call it crackling. Like the sound of crackling.
She can say her son has YouTube channel.
Then can I use the internet?
Yeah. Well, on Sunday, I think they have a long time on Sunday schedule. But that's a weekday schedule. There's so many weekday schedules. Well, they even have a menu set up. Yeah. You plan for the whole week.
Wow.
She's that's really a good mother.
Mm-hmm. You're not acting like
I'm still learning.
Are you acting like a good child? Let's see.
I'm gonna apply those things for my daughter.
It says you don't follow your sleeping schedule. You need to have a sleeping schedule.
Because I don't need to.
If mama wants to do YouTube after you sleep, that's okay, but she'll follow the schedule.
I will. Mm-hmm. I'm gonna make this.
And maybe we even have one day of fasting from internet every week?
No, or fasting for food.
No, internet.
Okay,
this one's better. I'm gonna
eat the pineapple.
You're a pineapple eater? You can ask the pineapple.
You
have to be
able to
eat it.
You ate two already.
Yeah,
no one's gonna eat it. No one's not gonna eat it.
Okay,
I'll eat
the one. Ang magulang niya. Ang magulang niya. Punabi natin suriyanin yung kitabit niya. Di ko ma-open ang inyong YouTube. Di ka pa kilala ni YouTube.
Are all the boys home or some of the children are away? You have one in Lilo and two here?
Yeah.
Are they both here or did they go to visit friends? No. Are your sons here?
They're here upstairs.
Oh, they're both.
Sa kulundan sa isa na?
Okay, malimtan ko na.